smoke, red lights, colorful city. Sex and drugs are all we need to party. 15 for a ticket on the Flixbus from Paris. Maybe for my birthday, you could buy me this trip. Green smoke, red lights, colorful city. Sex and drugs are all we need to party. 15 for a ticket on the Flixbus from Paris.
Well, actually, it's more $14.99 if this helps. I don't know.
Yeah, green smoke. All red lights.
Sex. Amsterdam. Sex. Drugs. Sex. Drugs. Amsterdam. I think I said already, but it's actually $14.99, and I hate repeating myself, you know? Sex. Drugs. Sex. Amsterdam.
Amsterdam became one of the most important ports in the world during the Dutch Golden Age in the 17th century.
Wicked.
During that time, the city was the leading center for finance and diamonds.
That's great, Mom, isn't it?
In the 19th and 20th century, the city expanded and many new neighbors and suburbs were planned and built.
Oh,
the port of Amsterdam to this day remains the second in the country and the fifth largest seaport in Europe. Amsterdam's main attraction include its historic canals, the Royal Palace of Amsterdam, a shitload of museums, but most importantly, the Red Light District and many cannabis coffee shops. They draw more than 5 million international visitors annually. The city is also well known for its nightlife and festival activity. Several of its nightclubs are among the world's most famous. I mean, why would you go to Amsterdam if it's not to get fucking laid? You could get high as fuck, roll big ass joints, and take a motherfucking trip, bitch. Roll through the city with a fucking bug. You're gonna have fun and do fucking
drugs. We'll be right back.
Amsterdam.